On December the 4th, at the headquarters of the Ministry of Construction, Vice Minister Fun Ti Mei Lin presided over the announcement ceremony and handed over the decision of the Minister of Construction appointed for Mr. Wu An Tu, expert of Planning Department, to hold the position of Deputy Director of Architectural Planning Department. Speaking at the ceremony, Vice Minister Fun Ti Mei Lin congratulated Mr. Wu An Tu on the new task. Deputy Minister Fun Ti Mei Lin emphasized the importance of the Department of Architectural Planning in advising the ministry's leaders to solve important issues of the construction industry. In order to best fulfill the role and function of the department, Deputy Minister Fun Ti Mei Lin suggested that the Architecture Planning Department further develop the tradition of unity, excellently accomplishing its task, and to work effectively and help Mr. Wu An Tu complete the task assigned by the ministry.